NHL, and Greyhound racing found popularity in the southern part of the U.S., but now it's being banned in states across the country. Florida most recently said no to these competitions. There are thousands of dogs at the center of this controversial sport, and they're now in need of forever homes. Creme 2 Shana Walltower found out that some of them are actually making their way to the Pacific Northwest.
It's a little cold, snowy, but still not weather to keep these guys from wanting to play outside. I got a chance to play with some of them, and they're ones that even you can take home.
It's not too often you see a Greyhound in our area. They're bred for dog racing, typically in the southern states. But over time, you may start finding more and more of these big guys trotting around because the Spokane and Coeur d'Alene areas are about to get quite a few of them. About 2 weeks ago, the state of Florida banned Greyhound racing, leaving about 8,000 dogs with nowhere to go besides shelters. So national organizations like Greyhounds Pets of America are taking the dogs in and helping them find new homes after they retire. And some of these cute animals are taking a journey all the way to the Pacific Northwest.
We're trying to raise awareness because we're just going to have more dogs in and we need to find homes for them.
Tim Devine has been working with Greyhounds for about 10 years. Even though he's an unpaid volunteer, he's spent a lot of time working to make sure the dogs currently at the organization find good homes. Lately, he's worked about 40 hours the past few weeks, but he says it's all worth it.
It's honestly been very close to a second part-time job for me. But I love them. They're so much fun. They're such sweet dogs. And yeah, that's how you get paid. I mean, it's the love you get in return for taking care of them.
Katie and Carolyn are also volunteers, and they say it's rewarding being able to work with these animals every day.
It's so fun to get them from the tracks because they're coming from these amazing careers as these amazing athletes, and then we get to teach them how to retire.
I'd never met a Greyhound before I got my first one, and I love their personalities. They're so mild and like kind. You get to see them transition into becoming like part of your family. It's really cool.
But they're about to get a lot busier. As the dogs come in from Florida, the volunteers will have to get them vetted and ready for adoption. Now this is where you come in, providing these dogs with a warm welcome to the Pacific Northwest.
We need more foster homes. We need more people interested in adopting them.
Now just of the dogs that were here today, Snoopy, Nelson, and Brooklyn,
hi pretty girl,
are up for adoption. Devine says they're expecting the Florida dogs to arrive around next Friday, and they'll be busy getting them ready for adoption as soon as possible. You can find more details on the adoption process and how you can get involved on our website at creme.com.